So this is going to be a combat zone video. Change the paint job on my ship. Nope. Now I'm twisting and turning. This is a tactical ice. It's like a white highlight with some black in it. Need to change my name tag because can't see that with the tactical ice. The deep space enforcer. I'm not going to worry about it now though. But looks pretty cool. Anyways, let's get the heck and gone. And blow slot in this big ship always make me nervous. Okay, where is that conflict zone? Wait for mass lock to go away, and it's gone. So in this system, there's a war going on, and in the war, there's these conflict zones, and in the conflict zones, you can choose a side and fight for that side and get combat bonds. And depending upon the intensity of the zone, you'll have different objectives, right? So like a low intensity will be just beat the enemies. A medium objective, oh, here you go, loop of shame. Oh boy. So I get for talking while I'm trying to fly. Bye-bye. All right, so, low, kill enemies. Medium, kill enemies and kill, like, a captain or kill a hit squad. And then high is kill enemies, kill a hit squad or a captain, and defend a capital ship. So the capital ship zooming in is like awesome. So hopefully I'll catch that in the video with the capital ship warping in. If I find my freaking objective, let's just target it. I think I'm probably looping around it. 16.7 miles, and it's behind me. This is like the ultimate loop of shame, which is what happens when you overshoot by going too fast. Which is good that I caught it on camera once. So I'm gonna try not to get into a dogfight before I see the capital ship warp in. I gotta choose a side. Got enemies. Let's see. That guy looks easy enough.
Tommy, deploying the fighter. Numerous enemies to choose from, Commander. Let's make our shot count. All stations go. Away from Marines.
big guy. All these guys are a lot tougher than previous. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna ignore this guy now. I want to see this coming in. There it is. Oh, there it is. So, usually that's this side's capital ship and we just defend it. Yep. There you go. Should be a tertiary objective here soon. Like either a captain or an alpha team. Yep, enemy captain. Okay, there we go. That's the guy. I'm gonna have his attention here soon. Yep, he's mad at me now.
Tell me, Commander, my shield generator is offline.
No, my fighter's almost toast. That's okay. Got 15 left more. There we go. He's having a bad day. Yep, almost gone. And gone. Get back to the capital ship.
Another one down. Keep going, Commander.
my shields are going down. So. Guys throwing chaff like crazy. Nope, now it's worn off. And when my friends fly through my beams, I end up damaging them a little bit. Friendly fire. There's a big guy. I'm gonna switch to that guy.
Roger, Commander. Focusing my attack on your target.
Yeah, he's going down. And he's done.
Thank you.
I think a lot of these guys are jumping now. Guys are all bugging out. Yeah, they're all bugging.
Roll clear. No more threats in this sector.
I'll wait for the ship to take off. Collect my fighter. Screenshot of what this looks like, my ship versus the capital ship. There we go. So that guy's way in the background. And that's my ship. It is itty bitty. This is the biggest, like, combat ship in the game. It's mine. And that is a federal capital ship in the background. So let me, it's kind of a poor. Yep, he's getting ready to go. I need to get a screenshot real quick. Hopefully that. Yep, and he's going. He's going bye bye. Frame shifting out. And he's gone. That's it. Okay, my shields got down to 74%. That's pretty low for this combat thing. Sometimes I keep it above 90, like 95 or so. So I was targeted quite a bit. Let's put this into shields. And then get out of here. Time to go land. Hopefully I don't do the loop of shame again. That would be bad. Okay, don't see the number 5, and I'll be good. 7-6. It's one right in front. That'll be fun. That's about it.